for me, no shell for me. I'm locked in Christ and there's no bail for me. Cause I love my position, and my position is showing my true submission. True submission to the one that gave me existence. And when he speaks, man, your boy gotta listen. I gotta listen. Cause everything he say is true now, and everything he say I do now. Do it now. Do you really know my God? Do you know my God? Do you really know my God?
Woo!
Do you know my God? Do you really know my God? Hey! Do you know my God? Do you really know my God? Check it. You know Yahweh? You probably don't if you still live in Yahweh. The Yahweh don't take half, he want the whole thing. So stop trying to give him half, he wants your whole day. And he deserves it. Cause everything you see, our God created it from the heavens to the seas. See, I was blind. I couldn't see. Till he came and put his Holy Spirit all in me. And now I rep for the King. And now I go to death for the King. That's what it is. He my everything. The Bible say I'm sitting with him in the heavenlies.
Woo!
Cause he heavenly. I want to be like him. So every time you see me, I'm going to recite him. History got it wrong, trying to rewrite him. But he recite him. Do you really know my God? Do you know my God? Do you really know my God? Do you know my God? Do you really know my God? Do you know my God? Do you really know my God? Then praise him, 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 praise him. Same question. Do you really know my God? Do you know my God? Do you really know my God? Do you know my God? Do you really know my God? Do you know my God? Do you really know my God? Do you know my God? Then praise him.